Hello again, folks. Thanks for tuning in to Fáilte Romhaibh. Today I'm going to talk a little bit about casting. Quite a few people have asked me about my casting technique, such as it is. Now, the first thing I'd like to make very clear is that I am not an expert on casting. I don't have any letters after my name, and I've never taken any casting instruction. I've developed my own way of casting over many years, and it's very successful. It works very, very well for me. And it's very, very simple and very easy to learn, in theory. Basically, what I do is I keep my casts as short as possible. So that necessitates getting as close to the target as possible. So that means stalking the trout to get as close as possible. Most of my casts are only 2-3 lengths of the rod. And the rod I use is a 9-foot. I use a 9-foot 3-weight rod, to which I attach a 9-foot tapered leader, generally down to say 5x, and then I add on maybe 3 or 4 feet of 6 or 7x tippet. So overall length of the leader is approximately 12-14 feet. And like I say, I get as close as possible, and that obviously eliminates as much as possible making a mistake. So obviously, the longer the cast, the easier it is to make a mistake. So keeping it shorter sort of eliminates that possibility as much as possible. So in the following clips, you'll see it's very obvious. Casting short not only eliminates the possibility of drag, or to a larger degree, it'll make the difference insofar as drag is concerned. But not only that, you can be much more accurate at a shorter range. The further away the fish, obviously, the more difficult it is to be accurate. So obviously, the nearer they are, the easier it is to be accurate. And in the case of the trout that I fish for, you need to be very accurate. You need to place the fly very accurately to get the right response. So in the following clips, you'll see examples of that. So I hope you enjoy watching the video. And try to learn how to get as close as you can to the fish, and you'll see that your catch rate will actually increase. So enjoy the video, and if you like it, hit the like button and subscribe if you're not already a subscriber. And buen tanavas.
Now I've spotted the trout rising just there. Now, trying to sneak up on him. He's got in the weeds. Yeah, successfully escaped. Good few trout rising here, but they appear to be small. I'd say they're small. Not that we catch them, I suppose. Nothing small about him. Power. Ooh. Super strong. Now we got his moss in his eyes, so he's giving up the fight. He wasn't too small. Now I'm making my way up. Spotted a trout rising. There he is again. There's a bit of tough wading here. It's quite deep, and there's extra water in the river. Had some recent rain, so is quite a current here. To try and get into position here, not easy. The water is almost at the top of the waders. Now, I need him to rise once more now. The likelihood is I won't land him anyway, he'll probably get in the weeds here. Assuming I hook him at all. I have a fair idea where he is, so I might just throw the fly up and there he is, I have him spotted now. Another yard. It's a long cast for me now. This is stuck in the bulrushes, no doubt. Yeah. Anybody who's fished amongst bulrushes will tell you it's not easy. They're extremely strong. Right. Got him. No doubt he's going to get in the weeds. Got him to hand, and he's not as big as I thought he might be. A beauty nonetheless. So. I'm going to change the fly. Because that went over him twice now and he didn't fall for it. Right. Yeah. There's the spinners going up now. See him going up the river, look. I'm too much to the left of him there anyway. He's moving up the river. I He's the smaller of the two, I'd say. Took it lovely, didn't he? But like I keep saying, it needs to be deadly accurate. Not off. Flies. Come out of the weeds. Okay. He's a good fish, Michael. He's really thick, look. Short and thick. A beauty. He put in some run. So can you get a close up of him? He's a beauty. Whatever. He's a beaut, isn't he? No. Oh, he's gone now. Downstream cast. Yes. Unbelievably powerful. Right.
we'll find him now in a minute. Look at this. What a fish, isn't he? Isn't he lovely? He got off. Thought I saw one rise over here a while ago. Right under that overhanging bush. Difficult cast. He's just where I can't get at him. An impossible spot. Even though he's moved back a small bit, I might get him. Hey, hey. lovely, isn't he? Yeah, he was the only one who was rising, isn't he?
Now I have a rendezvous with a big fish that lives just around here. I spotted one rising just here now. It may not be him, but I'm going to try. That's not him. But nonetheless, it's a nice fish.